stuck around, established the first fur trading post in the area, and is considered to be Chicago's first.
Yeah!